be honest with you, I didn't think anybody was going to show up.
Oh, we just got it.
Oh.
I don't know.
No, I didn't call too long ago, but I didn't think anybody was just going to show. I mean, this is Detroit.
Yeah, right? We were trying to call. Do you know the gentleman?
I have no idea who he is.
Okay.
I tried to get him to stand up several times. He can't even sit upright.
Okay.
And he said something about his stomach. And, you know, that's as far as I got. Probably 30 minutes.
Hey, how you feeling? What? I'm better than you, I guess. What's going on? You okay? You okay? What are you doing down here on the ground? Oh, shut up. Yeah, help me up.
He didn't appear to be drunk. That's all I can tell you. No, no, I'm from Atlanta, honey. I mean, I just thought it would be negligent of me to just leave him.
If you can't get up with me, I don't think you're getting up on your own. So either you gotta get up and go somewhere, or we're gonna take you.
He couldn't even do that. He doesn't appear to be drunk to me.
I know. I mean, he probably sees it at it.
I don't think he's going to be able to stand. I think he's...
Yeah.
You're
not even standing
on your own right now, right?
Yeah. All right, you're coming with us.
I've seen a tremendous lack of empathy in this city. I've watched literally dozens of cars just drive in and out. No one stops to ask nothing.
Unfortunately, it's It's so common. You see this, you know what I mean? We get called to this all the time. Like, it's weird. Yes.
I'm
all right. People become desensitized to seeing people laying on the side of the road.
If he was laying up against the building, maybe not.
Yeah, but I mean, in the middle of, yeah. We'll get calls like this all the time, though, people down. Jail.
Yeah.
Us, we just give you a free ride. Jail, you're gonna go there and they're gonna lock you up for a while until you sober up. And possibly charge you with being drunk in public.
No.
So how about you just come with us? Yes,
I'll
give you
a lot more friends.
Cool. There you go.
Don't put up to the hospital and then they'll set you free, that's all.
We'll move your bag for a second. Good speed up.
No, that's not a problem, honey. I'm sorry to even bring you out here on this.
Oh, don't even apologize.
But,
you never know what's really going on with them, you know?